Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video guys, I will show you the route from Alkhair to Jubail. Today is Friday and I have overtime, so I'm going home now and then I will show you the road. It is raining. Okay guys, the road now. We are still in Alkhair area. It is raining. So let's enjoy the climate. Rainy day. We are running at 26 kilometers per hour, and the temperature of our climate outside is 15 degrees centigrade, and the time is 1:35 p.m. in the afternoon. So just look at our road guys. Now our travel from Alkhair to Jubail will take 1 hour and maybe 30 minutes for this speed, 85 to 90 or okay 90. You need to go up to 100 kilometers per hour because the road is slippery. So I will update you guys if this rain is also up to Jubail area or only here in Alkhair area. Okay guys, see you later. Okay guys, this road is going to Naria, but there is a bridge ahead. We are going exit. We are going up to that bridge, changing our direction towards Jubail Center. We are here guys, it's still raining. Road direction guys, one going straight and one going up to the bridge. This road is going to Alkhair, 1.5 kilometer going to Jubail Industrial Center. So 600 meters we are going up to the ramp. Google map. So we are here guys. Okay. Going in this ramp. Guys, see you later. sa Enlord here guys, Jubail Industrial City, 48 kilometers. From here, so this is the road guys. Every day I am traveling from my home going to the project site. My home is in Jubail and my project site is in Ras Alkhair. Every day I am traveling 1.5 hours going to the project, and then at the night going back to my home again 1.5 hours every day. So this is the road guys, I am traveling here every day.
Very clean.
guys have water. So this signboard, guys, is showing 10 kilometers to Jubail Industrial City. And it's still raining this area.
Cross like this.
jalan and you will see it in the 115 kilometers per hour. So I will set my cross, guys. Now 99, I will set with to 119. So we are running 110 kilometers per hour as per the speed limit of this road, guys. Okay, guys. Center. This road, guys, you go straight, it will go to city center. And then, once we arrive at signboard, guys, we will exit. Going to Jubail Center. We will take right. Commission building, guys, here in Jubail, Saudi Arabia. Still ring. That is Almana General Hospital. If that is night time,
it's very nice lighting design. Our destination.
Take the exit.
stop light. Red light. So we will take stop. Okay guys, look at the view guys. We are here in our place, Jubail, Saudi Arabia.
It's 600 meters at the roundabout. Take the first exit.
Our area guys is that area, but I will show you one cornice.
In 200 meters, turn left onto King Faisal North, King Faisal Ibn Abd Al-Aziz.
We are going to the cornice guys. Here. Okay guys, we are here in the cornice of Jubail. I will show you this cornice guys. Okay, there are a lot of our friends are looking around, enjoying the climate, and this area is also still raining guys. So from Ras Alkhair going to Jubail is still raining. So we'll go one time around this area guys.
Northwest toward.
They are playing there guys.
In 150 meters, make a U-turn.
Okay guys. Okay guys, we already arrived and we finished our journey. So thank you for watching guys. I hope you enjoy our video for today.